against her and her friends. Her school was a melting pot of blacks, Caucasians, Japanese, Chinese, the children of immigrants from all over the world. Sunmi's best friends were whites, blacks, and other Asians. She'd never felt uncomfortable at Central Junior High School. Many students had parents who were from someplace other than America. On this day, inside the halls of the school,
fucking
white girls shot her lethal looks and turned their backs.